Mic test. Okay. Sorry about that. My, whatever reason, my, a program. I don't know how much that fight y'all seen, but I know I had to stop. They had to stop around when I had, had to stop around the time I got the scavenger, the ravenger. I don't want to fight. I got what I needed.
God, I found this.
Head back to where we're. Nice jam. Everything seems to be going through. Oh, shoot, locked off. Lock jaws.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
intruder!
It's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
They really just go. No, no! What the fuck happened there? But anyway, I wonder if I could have mind controlled those machines. Let me try to do that. That would be so much more helpful. I should probably
it's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
Get her!
Come on. For a reason, I feel like I should be able to mind control these things. Well, maybe I gotta detach them first. Hello, boys.
Keep at it! too far.
I remember what the game told me. Really? My health didn't even blink. Must have been a headshot. Damn.
Thank you.
those legs, that machine looks as fast as it is loud. I'd better be careful.
Says you gotta eat dirt.
To get loud.
We're close! Give it everything you got! Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Thank you.
Ursa!
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. Couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen, Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. What happens when I turn it off?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Duffs.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
There.
Just notes about crafting. Letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, this machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
And these fox skin.
I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Into the borderlands.
Yeah.
was fast travel back. That's fucked up. How do many of these stories end with somebody actually living? You know, like, would it be too much to ask if somebody would just live for a change? I think that would be cool if somebody just lived. You know, I don't think that too, I don't think it should be too much to ask. I figured out what this was to be for.
You can't let this happen again.
I've sent a messenger to the clan to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements. You need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ersa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him about his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman, does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please.
This shiny.
When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Now take off.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
What are they doing out here?
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosing.
This is the place! You home, Dervahl? I got a surprise for you!
For us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Dervahl promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. That must be the spire. It's huge. Maybe there's some... If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
So, is that thing gonna go off?
It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. me push this out.
Okay. Brute force, I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Dervahl's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Dervahl said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Dervahl's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Boot tracks, with just a bit of blaze in them.
What happened to that baby? Was it an accident?
Can I interest you in a reasonable share?
Get to the fire and shut up a bucket line!
Believe this happened.
What happened?
Here.
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Dervahl's hideouts. Must be where Dervahl assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Dervahl did find a way into the palace.
Another attack.
Peace at last.
How am I supposed to get in there? Obviously, it probably didn't look hard enough.
Thank you.
Wait, first off, how the hell did he build this? I think that's a pretty reasonable question. Oh, you crafty fuck.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quick, I need this. Chuff. Someone's got to guard the rear.
Someone better guard the rear.
Won't be surprised somebody else is hanging around here.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. It didn't... I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
Can smell the new day on the wind.
This. Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Come on, brothers, let's get her.
I've got a sun god to kill. Why does a bard always have his latest defeat? I've led an army, killed Kestrels and Ravagers. A savage is nothing. This. I've got a sun god to kill. This isn't over yet, wench. Killed Kestrels and Ravagers. Nothing. Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting? I've led an army, killed Kestrel and Ravagers. A savage is nothing. Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill. Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting? It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. Fighting these things, because there's more in the way. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. Majestic, murderous Glinthawks!
The weakness.
To do it for you. I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way. Ah, those majestic, murderous...
majestic, murderous Glinthawks.
Now's my chance.
If you can get a machine to do it for you. I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way. Majestic, murderous Glinthawks! These things, because there's more in the way. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. Majestic, murderous Glinthawks!
Taking all these parts with me.
No room.
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Got Durval over here. I want to talk to him.
Moment of your time, Outlander?
No.
To pester the Tinker in the cage. What a laugh. You think that bit of scrap on your brow makes you smart? I'll bet you couldn't have taken apart my bomb without it. Think I'm done? Think again. I've gotten out of worse scrapes. While the lunkheads in Mainspring dither over how to kill me, I'll dig myself out. Just you wait. When I get out of here, I'm gonna plant a thunderjaw lure in your bedroom. Gotta admit, it burns me the savage track me down. Most Nora get confused by anything more than two sticks and a string. Don't you have something better to do? Like choke on a lancehorn. You think that spear of yours is so fancy, but I could craft it blindfolded during a quick nap. Riding machines? Am I supposed to be impressed? Get one to serve me lunch, then I'll take notice. You're like a burr in a boot, you know that? Just so irritating. Hammer to steel. I hate you. Someday, I'm gonna build a machine with the specific purpose of pulling your braids out. By the great flaming...
I think somebody beat him to it. I'll talk to him today.
Hey!
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come.
Aloy, I was just thinking about Ersa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do.
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Erend Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. Get in touch with my clan, and we'll lay Ersa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well?
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
I'm trying to sort it. Don't get your hopes up, big boy. More arrows. I actually have to go back and get Blaze from, who's those bees? Razors. Got like 4 tenths of blaze on. Come on, at least let's go talk to the king. Triple H, I mean, yeah, the Sun King. Sorry.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ersa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Huh. Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
I'll take a fight. The brain.
It might be worth taking a moment to examine what you just said. You just lost Ersa, a woman who stood at your side and could easily be described as strong, shrewd, and capable. It's pretty clear how you felt about her. And now you're asking me to take her place. Is this a job offer or a proposition?
By the sun, you do indeed share much with Ursa, including a withering eye for foolishness. Ah, please, accept my apologies. Seems I'm getting ahead of myself. I need some time to resolve my feelings. I will be forever grateful to you, Aloy. And in time, I'd like to get to know you better. Shall we leave it at that, then?
Were you and Ursa, you know?
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Carja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Derval. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him.
Oh, that's fucked up.
And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
That's messed up.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
It's time for me to go.
Of course. I hope you find what you're after, Aloy. And if need be, I will come to your aid. As sure as the sun's rising.
Well.